Geek Swing Association, Lindy Hop Beginners, month 3 and first class. So why don't we go over? You should practice this at home. So, leaders and followers, you're going to do step, triple step, but with a bounce. We'll start with this one. So we're going to go rock, step, triple step, and we're going to go like this. Rock, step, triple step, and rock, step, triple step. The details are that you have to bounce down on the rock step and also the triple. So it goes up, bounce, and you notice we're down on the step. And the triple step goes to the side. So we go down, step, down. Yes? Then we do the other side. Down, up, down, down, up, down. Yes? Like that. So with rhythm, it's just bouncing up and down, or more down and up. And it goes 5, 6, 7, 8, down, 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 and down, 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 and down, 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 and down, 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 and down. Step, step, triple step, 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 triple step. Woo, wah, wah, ee-ha, woo, wah, wah, ee-ha. So try to practice that bounce at home. Make sure you do it with the bounce and avoid this at all costs. Why? Because it's too easy. It's too easy to do that. Okay, so that was the first thing to practice, which is the flip-flop version of the Lindy Hop Basic. Then we had, we'll just do this together for now. We had the Lindy Hop Basic triple step, which is rock step, triple step, 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 triple step, rock step, triple step. And it goes down, 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 down.
Do on the left and followers do on the right.
So, looks like this. 5, 6, 7, 8. Down, 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 down. Shoo, ba, wah, ee, da. Ooh, ba, wah, ee, da. A rock step, triple step. A rock step, triple step. Rock step, triple step. Rock step, triple step. So try these at home solo with music. We'll also post a song for you to practice too. Mm-hmm. Yeah? Okay, the next thing we did was we started the same thing partner. So with the Lindy Hop Basic.
Also we said that it's really important for followers. When the leader connects to us, then we first we aim for the connection from the arm. So I do this first and then I only have the connection. And then I just place my hand on the back or on the shoulder or the arm, depends on how tall is the leader. But so, this is the main point.
So if I walk back, she should feel it. If I walk forward,
she should just feel it.
I have my hand curved around her shoulder blade. So it's a little hug, not too much of a pull or a grab, just a little hug here. And I keep that hug while we do the basic. And we do the bounce. 5, 6, 7, 8, bounce, bounce, triple bounce, 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 triple bounce, shoot, doo-be-da, boom, doo-be-da, down, 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 and down. We don't want to do this. We don't want to hear the feet like this. So this is good. Shoot, ba, ba, da, boom, ba, ba, da, shoot, ba, ba. That was the Lindy Hop Basic. Then we transition to the flip-flop. So from there, the flip-flop is when the leaders open up like this. They open up the book like this, and they do a rotating step with a bounce. So as we showed it, it goes 5, 6, 7, 8, shoot. So the connection here on the leader's hand brings her back, and also she should also feel it from this side. So they go, boom, pop. Then we lead into the hug. 6, 7, 8, boom, ba, hug, boom, ba, hug, boom, ba, hug, boom, ba, hug. And give that nice bounce, as we talked about in the basic. So that was the flip-flop version. The difference between leading the flip-flop version and the basic, no arms moving, you go straight back meters. Flip-flop, the arms open up. And that's why the follow feels like doing a flip-flop. The last step is called the promenade, or shikos. And what happens is, it looks like this. We open up, Triple, triple, we go step, step, triple, step. Open up, triple, step, step, triple. How does this work? We do a fake flip-flop where we open up, but then the leaders turn their bodies, turn their right shoulder towards the left. So it goes rock, step, triple, step, where the follower is brought forwards. We'll show it this way to see what happens with the hand. So it goes like this. Rock, step, triple, step.
So the hand moves from the right side of the follower to the left side, and then we have much more space here.
Yes. And so there should be some momentum for the follower to go backwards, so the momentum would make it take a step, step. And then I would triple sideways while she would triple back.
Yeah.
So to show it again in the other angle, it goes rock, step, triple, step, 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 triple side for the leaders to catch up to the followers, just triple back. Is it right?
Yes.
So the difference between leading is the flip-flop and the promenade are similar. It's just that you would go with the follower on the flip-flop. But in the second one, you don't go with her. You just let her go. So it goes rock, step, she goes, and then you do step, step, triple step. Like that. That should be enough to actually just show the difference between the three moves. Practice, and we'll send you a song to practice it too. Thank you very much.